Man, this would have been an awesome sculpture project.